try to get your trunk into kind of a neutral position, just by thinking about bringing your ribs up a little bit so you're not sunk down. And then you're just doing a row. You can do it off the side of the surface if you have it. As you pull up and you get to the top of your row, a lot of people will end up like this. I want you to try to pull from your shoulder blade and end up neutral. That way you're bringing the front of your shoulder with you.